for who you are. And it's exactly that mentality that I'm bringing into the live rounds. Everything that I've been going through in my life, you know, being poor, me being sick, and me having this nerve disease, prepared me for this performance tonight. I'm here to challenge myself to be the person that I dream to be.
Say tonight is crazy. You know, this is going to sound silly, but one of my biggest memories in life was when I was a little Jewish boy. My parents took me to see Fiddler on the Roof. This is so much better. It really.
Melby.
You know, you make me so emotional. You really do, because you give it all and you're everything. And I know your pain level is always at a number 10. And you just kill it every time we see you.
Thank you.
Well done, you gave us a proper show tonight. And I know you're in pain.
Thank you so much.
Heidi.
Yeah, I think you're very, very talented, but also I love your personality. And same as Mel says, you're always positive. There's always a smile on your face, even though, you know, you are in pain. And I love watching you every time. Simon?
No, well, Brian, what you are going through is what, it's like a singer losing their voice. I mean, you know, you've had this issue with your hands, which means you may not be able to do this for much longer. But for all the time we've met you, you've always been positive,
yeah,
and you've made us feel amazing. In fact, I think you were so passionate, you broke a ton of strings on that, didn't
yeah.
you?
I did.
Yeah, you did. Yeah. But that means you wanted it, and I applaud you for what you just did and everything you've gone through, and I really hope America gets behind you. You deserve to be in the next round.
It means so much to me. It means so much to me when you guys say that.
So let's talk about this. I mean, we know that you're in pain. Talk about, you know, you were amazing tonight, but what are your hands and feet feeling like right now and when you were playing?
Oh, my hands are feeling like nothing right now.
Like numb.
Like, yeah, completely.
Literally numb from excitement or from your affliction?
Well, it could be excitement, but I'm pretty sure it's from my affliction. Yeah, we do. I'm working on it, and thanks for all of your support. It means so much to me on my journey to do this. For me and for all of you. Thank you, America.
All right, well, everybody at home is not feeling numb. They are feeling you, I am sure. So here's the deal. Brian is relying on you to keep his dream.